the cool thing about being in the church is just messing around with a whole bunch of different stuff. And over there we got the drum set, which I don't know how to play, but I do know kind of how to play basic piano. And so we have the keyboard here. And the keyboard has a bunch of weird different sounds that I can make. And it's just so much fun to play the same thing, but it sounds different because of how, like this setting right here is called hands. And in here, if I press the C, it's just like, it's crazy. And if I keep adding on, this one's also really, really fun. It has a little bounce in the water. Sounds so cool. It's just so fun to mess around with this stuff. Let's see. Let's go back to something called, so that was called Comping PD. Yeah, don't really know what that's about. There was this one called 9 Feet Hammers. Yeah, this one's amazingly cool. There's this one called Punchy Saw, and it feels like I'm in space or something, because every time I hold a note down, and it keeps repeating that note in a very futuristic tone. So, this is like, I don't know, it almost feels like video game soundtrack, or like Mass Effect soundtrack or something. It's pretty interesting. Thank you. or something. It's really cool. Even if I like just keep repeatedly tapping it. I can play this thing for like forever with the same thing. Even if I just hold down one note. This and then as I hold down this one note, I just play along with it. One of my favorite tunes is actually called Dynasty. Let's see if I can get to there. Actually, No or Finale is actually pretty similar to it, but Dynasty is really, really fun. Dynasty is, let's see what it is. It's, crap, where did I put it? Dino Tempt? I know it's here. It's okay. I'll just stick to something that is kind of like Dynasty, which is voice. Boys 2, perform A, and, oh, B3, actually, B3. There we go, this is Dynasty. What's really cool about it is that when I really press down this hard, there's like a drum beat sound. See that? I just think that's really cool. So it has that grandiose feeling if I play a tune. So if I play a particular tune like a Discord, and just play along like A, B, C, D, B, C, D, E. So it's. It feels like an army is marching past. It's amazing. I love this tune. Some kind of celebration. A grandiose celebration is taking place. So picture a grandiose celebration. Like a new king is crowned. So maybe this is like an RPG soundtrack. What I wanted to show you, just me messing around with the keyboard. It's just so much fun. Particularly the punchy saw, that's what it's called, punchy saw, with the spacer-istic thingy, Dynasty, with like, it feels like a marching, and there's all sorts of unique stuff on here. Some of this stuff is just like, you know, like worthless. But a lot of this stuff, if I like, out, it's just pretty damn cool.